Hi, and welcome to episode 3 of Branwen's Big Year. It's March, and today is the 7th, and we're just heading over to Aberporth, which is a coastal town just north of Cardigan on the Ceredigion coastline. You obviously see seabirds there and all kinds of other things, so let's see what we can find. It's a gorgeous walk along the cliff here. You can go all the way to Tresythe, which is the next village, but we've decided not to go down to Tresythe because it's quite a clamber. Some good birds about. I saw a kestrel earlier on. Not as many seabirds as I would have liked. I think we might be at sort of a funny time. It's not quite winter and it's not quite spring, but I'm sure we'll be back here again soon. There's loads of lovely flora. The gorse is all out in full yellow flower. There's still some daffodils. It's a very beautiful day in the sun here. It's Monday the 11th of March and it's a really lovely afternoon over here in Cardigan. We've come to Cilgerran Wildlife Centre, having seen over the last few days mention of a jack snipe here, which is a new one for me. I wouldn't have seen one of those before. They're very elusive, very difficult to find. They're kind of lurking birds that hide very camouflaged at the bottom of reeds. We were advised that mallard hide might be the place, so that's where I'm currently sitting. There's a few pairs of birds out there. There's some little grebes, a pair of, that look like they're getting together, and a couple of teal as well that were just doing a sort of interesting head dance, having just floated out onto the pond. And lo and behold, after a bit of careful visual scouring, we did find the jacksnipe just not far from the hide, and managed to get enough good views to confirm that it is a jacksnipe and not a common snipe. Common snipes are quite a bit bigger and they have a much longer bill, and they also have a stripe, a pale stripe down the middle of their forehead, which jacksnipes don't. So pleased to confirm this is a jacksnipe, which is a life bird for me. Never seen one before. Very exciting. Bird number 92 is half of the jacksnipe. We've ended up in Kingfisher Hide, which is probably the most picturesque of all the hides at Cilgerran Wildlife Centre. Unfortunately, no kingfishers, though we were really hoping, because it's a lovely still view and there's a little bit of sun still coming down across the water. There were some lovely views of a little mallard having a stretch and a bit of a preen. There was a lot of activity out from Curlew Hide further up the estuary, with all four of the common species of gull. Very close proximity to each other, as well as a couple of waders and a distant goldeneye, which is a really nice thing to see here. Don't see them very often over here. I did hear a chiff-chaff a few minutes ago, which would be the first of the year that I've heard. And I think I saw it. It was difficult, small brownish bird flitting around in the trees. But yeah, very successful day for Teifi Marshes. I think we've just about seen as much as we're going to see, so it's time to go back. It's Monday, March the 18th, and today we've come to Cors Caron Reserve, which is a lovely sort of boggy, marshy reserve in deepest Ceredigion, just north of the town of Tregaron. Cors, as in the name Cors Caron, means bog in Welsh, so it's aptly named. There's some boardwalks which go through the kind of boggy areas, and I think there's one or two hides. I've only been a couple of times before, but it's always a treat. Some amazing landscapes. So far along the path from the car park, we'd seen a lot of woodland birds. Everybody's singing, it's early spring, they're all marking their territories. We just had some nice views of a tree creeper, which are often a bit elusive because they move so fast. But this one was being quite confiding and got some nice footage. And yeah, I always just love seeing them. They're so cute. Kind of the mouse of the bird world. Just made our way to another part of the reserve, which is basically a long, long straight footpath along the side of the bog. And there's more woodland birds definitely around here. Just saw a chiff-chaff, first good sighting this year. And there was a lovely little pool of water with a few more ducks and some Canada geese, which was a nice bonus. We're just gonna walk along here a little bit, and then I think we've probably finished our day at Cors Caron.